In this illustration, we'll discuss about a particle which moves uniformly on a parabola. Here, a particle moves at uniform speed on a parabolic trajectory y is ax square at a uniform speed v. And we are required to find the acceleration of particle when it passes point x equals to 0 and point 1 comma a. Here, we can directly see, as it is given that the particle is moving uniformly, it is moving at uniform speed, then we can directly write the tangential acceleration of particle at is equals to 0, and normal acceleration can be written as v square by r, as v is uniform. Now, in this situation, the radius of curvature of a particle at trajectory various points we can calculate by using the equation of trajectory, and we can directly write the radius of curvature on particle trajectory is, this is given as 1 plus dy by dx whole square to power 3 by 2 by mod of d square y by dx square. This we already studied in concept videos. So here the value of r we can write as, we can see at x equals to 0, if we calculate, first we calculate at x equals to 0. Then we can directly see here at x equals to 0, the value of dy by dx is equals to 2ax and this equals to 0. And if we calculate at x equals to 1, the value of dy by dx is equals to 2a. Now in this situation, if we calculate the radius, this will be 1 by d square y by dx square is 2a here. This implies the normal acceleration of particle, which is the only acceleration as tangential acceleration is 0. This is v square by r, and the value of r is 1 by 2a, this is 2a v square, that is the result of this problem for x equals to 0. For x equals to 1, as dy by dx is 2a, we can write the value of r is equals to 1 plus 2a square to power 3 by 2 divided by, if we calculate d square y by dx square, this is also 2a. On simplifying, we are getting this value as 1 plus 4a square to power 3 by 2 upon 2a. This implies the normal acceleration at this point is again given as v square by r. If we substitute the value of r, this 2a v square by 1 plus 4a square to whole power 3 by 2, that will be the final result of this problem.